I think that for us, it was really good that the first day of the workshop, we started making a chain reaction. Because indeed, we used the same materials that we were working with in our part of the chain reaction during the whole workshop. So that gave us the chance to understand how the tubes were working, and then to indeed start thinking about them as the main material for our piece. Yes, attaching some strings and some other pieces that would hit the strings and create the sound. It was also important that Ingrid was playing violin before, because she was understanding how the strings should be attached and how a hole should be made for the resonance. Which normally I wouldn't think about that, because I have no idea about how music instruments work, although I really like listening to them. And then with some of the experience that Sebastian and Anya had, we developed the motor and how it would work, connected to the Arduino and finally to a sensor that would catch you coming and getting closer and making more sounds as a reaction to your presence. And I think it was a really good experience for all of us, because we got to work with different people. And for me, it was great because I lost the fear I had for all the electronic devices, because I never used them before, and it was great to get the chance to manipulate and understand how they work. And now I'm just waiting for the future and keep on working with this kind of interactive installations.